Also, yeah. Julian looks like Dave Grohl.
Yeah.
It's a compliment.
I'm not saying it's not a compliment to look like Dave Grohl. I was like exactly like Dave
Recreating the Nirvana cover, we thought was cool. We thought it was funny. I like how there's sort of like a raw element to everything that they made. And I feel like we definitely tried to maintain a level of imperfection that still felt like true to us. They also seem like, I don't know this, but they seem like people who were confused by the hype about them. And like, we're our own biggest fans, but also I can relate to that.
It is like getting to bring to fruition not only like a shit posting idea, but like my little 13-year-old dreams.
Yeah.
I'm like, yeah, I used to do this, but just at my house.
Yeah.
With not a Gucci suit. I think I've been like relegating this to surreal and therefore not interacting with it until today when it happened and our little photo came up with the Rolling Stone marker on the tethering screen, and I was like, oh my god. Like, you saw somebody do something and you're like, wow, I want to do that. I want to be that rock star guy.
Yeah.
And then by some random miracle, we get to do it.
When I saw this cover, it's like no question, like, oh yeah, they belong on that cover. I would not say that I go around thinking I belong on the cover of Rolling Stone.
I mean, this is our first moment as a group.
True.
Really.
Yeah.
Like, we made the record, but we were by ourselves. So
yeah,
this is our first, like, this is our coming out.
This is our coming out ball.
This is our coming out ball.